all her life, she had become fearful that she might be institutionalized herself. So because of her own fear, she kind of pushed this fear onto her son. So she didn't want him talking like that so that they wouldn't institutionalize him. So I guess that answered my previous question. Like every mother, she thought her son, Scott, was harmless. But Scott would say the strangest things, like, quote, "I would have to kill you, Mom. Then I'd have to kill Dad because he would be sad without you," end quote.